Receive it supernaturally.
All right,
you hear what I'm saying? And you don't walk in it. That's why the Apostle Paul told Timothy, he said, Timothy, look over here. Walk with warfare. Fight with the word that's been prophesied all your life. You better lift your hand and say, I'm fighting today. You know what? Every time I go through my body, the enemy trying to bring things to my mind like he's going to take me out. I remind him of the prophecy that God gave me personally. And the apostle had no idea, but he got it by supernatural. You shall not die, but live and declare. One translation says the works of the Lord. And another translation says the glory of God. So you say, what's the difference? The glory is if you want to be able to live in hand and shout glory. When I consider the sun, the moon, the stars, and all the works that thy fingers have made, that's his glory. That's his glory. Come on, lift your hands and shout glory. And listen to what he says. What is man that thou art mindful of him? You made him or you created him a little bit lower than the angels. But crown him with your work or your glory. Y'all better lift your hands. I'm a masterpiece, so I'm his glory. I'm his workmanship. Created in Ephesians 2, created in Christ Jesus unto good works. Lift your hand and shout, Lord. Listen, there is something good in you. Supernatural, bring forth good works. Ah, I wish I had a praiser up in the house of the Lord today. I'm going to show you next time how to always walk in supernatural. Yeah. Oh, you hear what I'm saying? Always walk in supernatural. If you're a believer, you ought to walk in supernatural every day. Yeah. And it's not hard to walk in supernatural every day. Have I got any believers in here? Yeah. Say, you, it's not hard to walk in who you are. Oh, you hear what I'm saying? See, no, you're not just natural. You're supernatural. Or should I say super on your natural? Have I got any believers here? Oh, my promise. So you have to realize I go beyond what you see here.
All right.
What you see here may be defeated. You may think it's defeated. But you don't see what's on the inside. That's supernatural. And let me know, no weapon formed against me shall prosper.
Yeah, no,
every time that rises up against me in judgment, I will condemn. Because that's my heritage. That's my heritage. That's my heritage. That's my heritage. That's my heritage as being a servant of the Lord and my righteousness. Because I am the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus. My righteousness is of Him. If you can just unload to tell your neighbor, I'm supernatural. I'm supernatural. Or you want to tell me, I'm supernatural because I only say what I hear Him say. And I only do what I see Him do. Y'all better lift your hands and shout. That's why I'm supernatural. When you're supernatural, you only say what you hear. Supernatural say. Your supernatural daddy say. Are you hearing what I'm saying? That's why I said in Psalms 82:6, amen, it says, in your law, ye are God. Then turn back around if you don't want to hear it in Psalm. I'm going to bring it to you in the new book of the Bible. In the book of John, chapter number 10. The law says you're God. So when you talk about, I'm supernatural, I move. Or you hear what I'm saying, God moves. Or you hear what I'm saying, what? I don't move people, but I move circumstances. I rule the others, unseen world. I rule them demons that come against me because they lift your hand. Amen. Supernatural feels them, supernatural sees them, supernatural smells them. Lift your hand.